Okay then. So what I've done is a bit of leveling up, mostly in my magic, and I looked at the AI thing quickly, and it's a very strange grid. I had actually seen it before and set it for this guy here, Chuck, but I completely forgot about it a while back. Okay, so if I remember correctly, maybe. Actually, I'm gonna switch my weapon again, I guess. Let's go back to... not broadsword. Let's go back to my mana sword, maybe. Well, it is broadsword. I mean, you know, might as well. How much can I charge it up? Two, apparently. Anyway. So now you see they attack a little bit. I think I need to go to a cannon, if I remember correctly. But I don't 100% remember. So I'll have to check that out, won't I? Alright. The cannon would have been... actually, this way, I believe. Because there is no real access on the map anywhere. For now, I have them as sort of a kind of guardish attack. Water Palace, Upperland. That's where I need to go. Upperland. Also got 5,800 of my money now. So, I should have a decent amount of money. I'm gonna need to buy a few more things, though. I hope they have a shop in the Upperland, whatever that is. Looks like it's all forest. Whoa. Moogles? Let's see. Katie, your home's here in the Great Forest, right? Lead on. Huh? I hit my head again when we landed. Lovely. This might take a while. Yes, look, I see a trend. What do you guys have to say? Pooh. Listen, he's laughing. No, crying. Pebblers have taken over their village. Uh-huh. Pooh. They're not gonna say much, are they? Uh-huh, so they've been kicked out of the village? I decided to get out of that hole. Just smell this fresh air. Okay, so he's here. That's fine. But I don't have anything to... I don't think I got anything recently. Oh, you, apparently. Alright, so that's done. But otherwise, I think that's it. Wait. The short bow, okay. And now I think that's it. Okay then. I guess at least he's following me around. Is this the upper land? Silence? I've just been silenced. What? I'm confused. Okay, maybe that's a bad area to go. There's a few more areas I think I can check out. There's a little one. I guess I'm not gonna be translating any. Oh well, I thought maybe I'd get more translations here. Oh, there's this area. There's that cat, I can use it. Oh man, this one takes a lot of damage. That's not exactly what I want to do. Bye? Anything interesting? Well, I might be able to use a few of these. As much as they're expensive, I can use them. Alright. I think these are all old. Headgear. Yeah, quail. Spiky. I don't know why it's going so fast, though. A few chocolate bars can help. As just in case, you know, in case I need to do a very quick recovery, you know. They're not the most expensive anyway. There we go, okay. Don't always want to waste Lucy's magic. Oh, I got hit. Oh, damn you. Damn you, they're spamming again. Oh my god, spamming it. That sucks. Cure water. That's fine for now. All because I got into the shop. What the hell is that? Okay, here's a crab thing. Oh god, what the hell? It shoots its claws or something? The steamed crab? Hey, did I miss it? Energy absorbed from me? What the hell? I'm not doing so good here. I think I killed it. Alright. Okay, I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going right now. I assume I could eventually warp backwards. Hey, I remember you. Alright, you're not that tough. And I should technically use the axe on you. Oh, I got stabbed by the fork. Oh, I got stabbed again. I'm gonna need to recover at this rate. In fact, might as well just use a heal here. I've got this thing up to level 2, I think I was. I've been trying to get it to level 3. But I was just staying there spamming her stuff too, but it didn't really work out as well. I mean, even try to use her magic, you know? Katie's magic. It takes only so much. Oh, chest. Chocolate, great. Whatever. Could've got a free chocolate. Could've, but didn't. What are you doing? And now you just stood in the way. I don't even really know where I should be. So, I'm just randomly going somewhere. It'll probably be a while before I figure out at this rate. I actually got it. You can get hit by that fork if you're not careful. Lucy reaches 17. Hooray! Oh, I got hit by it. Oh, it must have been the fork. Wait, there is no fork guy. I think they're doing a lot better at charging than I am, because I gotta take the lead on hitting them. I think it's dead. Why am I even bothering? Riot gas? What the hell is riot? Chuck's unconscious. Well, at least there's no enemies. I cleared them all out. Silence 4. Chuck's confused. I'm gonna spam some magic on these guys, I think. And try and work on getting ice up again. Okay, he reaches level 17, which I guess is fine. What is this thing? Should I be dealing with it? I can't reach it. It won't hurt me. I have to lure it somehow. I can't hit it. I'm not even gonna bother with that owl. I'm pretty sure I just went into a loop. Oh yeah! Lovely. Maybe I'm supposed to talk to a specific one. I mean, there's only so many of them here to begin with. Oh, that didn't appear to work. Granted, there were other areas I was able to go to, I just didn't look at them. There's nothing, so I have to go down there. There is no other choice. I just went around in a circle, there was one alternate area I could have gone to. I should just not even bother. Let's just go down. Wait a minute. Oh, I was having trouble there. Alright. Now we can. Oh my god, where are you guys appearing from? Well, I guess I could go in that direction then. Oh, well that was pointless to charge it up. Let's go this way then. Oh, hello. Oh, what should I cast? Stone? Let's try it out. Nope, didn't work. I doubt Freezy will work either. I need a new magic then. Nope, doesn't work. Okay, I learned that much. Okay. Well, that won't work either. Oh, what? You're new. I can't even seem to hit him. There we go. Alright, well, I killed it. So this way I can't really go. Fine. There's gotta be somewhere else then. Is it supposed to be cherry blossom trees? This way? Even though I've been here? Oh my god, I forgot about the fork guy. Let's do a recovery. Alright. At least it's a decent recovery. What's up here anyway? It's probably just gonna bring me back around anyway. Yeah, it was just an alternate way. See a path there, but that's... Oh my god, it's got Thunder Saber itself. Of course. Any alternate paths here? Like here? Did I go here? Oh, it's a cannon. So I can get back. Either to Gaia's Neighbor or Potos, but neither. I don't want any of those. I want to find out where I'm going in the Highlands. You know? That's all. I'm not asking too much. There's gotta be a way to go here. Probably a way I didn't go yet. Aw, you stupid idiot. Everyone just attack. Alright. Water Thug its name is, apparently. Alright, Water Thug. You just forked someone. Fork you. Alright, Chuck reaches level 18. I can agree with that. Pretty sure I went that way last time. So I can only come up with maybe one idea. Maybe I'm supposed to magic that thing. Take these owls, though. Owl, Nemesis Owl, apparently, it got whacked. Alright, let's get out of here for now. Let's find a way. If there is one. Not over here. Okay, so I just wound up in the same spot again. Just stuck! Oh man, these guys keep coming in with full force. I've grinded up a little bit. The only thing I can think of is that thing flying around. Otherwise, I can't can't go anywhere up here. Nothing. Can't talk to anyone. Couldn't use my magic for some reason to clear out whatever that was, and that's the only key right now. But I can't get any more magic until I go to, like, a temple. So that doesn't make sense to me. I don't want to be this way. It literally leads nowhere. There's no other spots to go. Talk to every Moogle here. Oh, I could always talk to the cat and rest. I think he allows... No, he doesn't allow me to rest. Alright. Yeah, let's just go down. Come on, guys. Gotta be something I can do here. Has to be. Remember, there are other weapons I can potentially use. It's just none of them look like they'd be useful. Not for rocks. That's crazy talk. Ow. I'm gonna kill you. Guys, you're kind of making me suffer here. Guys! Sleep flower, great. No, it's down there now. Ouch. Okay, so we got nothing here. I can tell. I try hitting with my magic so far. I mean, I've only really got two magics I can cast on it. I got the freeze one, but that doesn't make any sense. You'd think it would be gnome. I doubt this is even gonna work. Nope, just keeps telling me no. I mean, I can only do one more. Speed down, I doubt it. I'll just speed down, it's one. You're three. No. Well, it would not be any of these at all. It's just acid rain, it takes three. And then I run out of magic. None of it. I just wasted all my magic on that. Are you a stupid guy? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna switch it to the heavy spear. There's literally nothing. What am I supposed to do now? I really don't know. Cure water. I don't care right now. I might have to do something with that thing flying around. Too bad there's no inns here. Like, I wonder if I can cast magic on it or if I can talk to it. I'm thinking that that's the only thing I have right now that I can even consider doing. I've been silenced! Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give you to her. Oh my god, more silencing. There's so many of these owls around. Stop being confused! So, I gotta wait for this thing to, like, fly maybe? And then see if I can cast magic on it? Of course, stupid owl comes in. Two of them. Just waiting for that thing to come in. The screen is enough of a way for me. Oh my god, they just keep coming in. Ow. Damn, it takes me like 40. Oh my god, we're gonna die here. Lucy! Oh, there it goes now. We need to recover here. I went the long way too. Oh god, how am I supposed to wait for this thing if they keep just coming in? I can like even stay in the same screen. And it'll still happen. I just want to see if I should be casting magic on this flying thing or something. How does it even come into the screen? It's the only key I have right now. And it's not even a sure thing. Does only flying as a certain character? Probably not. It doesn't make any sense. Well, are you gonna fly in or not? I guess not. It seems to just do whatever it feels like it. It's always when I'm least prepared. It flies so fast too, so I don't know if there's even something I can do with it. All I know is I'm supposed to be here. What if I talk to them as you? I don't think that makes sense. No, it doesn't make sense. I think it would. Since their village has been taken over, but it's not like I can get to wherever their village is. It's great that I can't communicate with them. I love it. Only you. But you don't help. I don't have any. Like, here's a path that leads nowhere. That's great. Here's random water. Trees everywhere. That's not a path. I thought I saw something that looked like a different path, but I don't know how I can get to it. It's like above a lake or something. It was like up there. There's a different path here. Which is a bit strange. The fact that this exists means that there's an alternate way to get up there. Now, I don't have a fire ability, so I can't burn down trees. Not that that is an option. I mean, we're leveling up. That's great and all. Oh my god, no one can hit him. Finally. I want to get rid of that steam crab. Steamed hams. Oh god, it's gonna absorb energy. Forget it. I don't want to fight him anymore. These enemies. I want to look around, but then these enemies keep getting in my way. They keep getting stuck. That's just a roundabout way. Okay, let's look for every single possibility. There has to be somewhere I can go. Casting magic has not worked so far. Stupid guy. Oh my god, he punched me. Okay, go up here then. I don't think I've been up here. Oh, look, there we go. That was simple. And it's where I should be. How could I somehow miss that? I wasted... Oh, God. I did. I wasted a lot of time there. Okay, I'm gonna have to... magic them or something. They're too fast. Too bad it's not very good. I could do some fairly heavy damage here. Like hedgehogs, maybe? I don't know. Pots. Oh, okay. It's not like I have many places to go here. I discovered a new area, but it's not like it helps. So nowhere else to go in here. Even though it has the music of, like, the regular place. Let me check something here. I'm just curious. There's nothing here I can target, is there? No. Can't use it. There's nothing to use it on. Is there a specific weapon I should be using on these things? I don't think I can break pots. No flowers to cut down. Okay, so it looked like I discovered something. There's that one bush which is kind of strange, but it probably means nothing. There's these areas. Am I supposed to plant something somehow? What else do I have? Axe, heavy spear, backhand whip, bow. Chakram, the javelin, the power gloves. There's not much else, actually. What I need to do is recover again, though. We had a lot of energy taken out of us by that thing. Well, I discovered something, and then I don't know what. Maybe this is the move. Ah, the move can come back to the village now. There we go, I just had to leave. Hooray. That's what I had to do. So now what? Cat's here. The chest. Before I do anything, I want to talk. Oh, my head. Ugh. What the? What's wrong? Yippee, I can remember everything. Walk the seasons from spring to winter. Spring again and okay, hold on. Walk the seasons from spring to winter. Spring again and we can enter. Spring to winter and then spring. That's weird, but okay. I shouldn't be opening this, should I? Gloves orb. Oh, okay. That's fine. And then... got Axe's orb. Alright, two free level ups there. I guess I'll upgrade then. Oh my god, why did I waste so much time? That one path I didn't go up, you know? Axe's orb. And gloves orb. There we go. Now you got what? Moogle claws. That's fine. You allow me to say, well, I should save. Perfect weather. I can save, yes, but I would like to, you know, get a sleep. But it doesn't look like there's a sleep here. Yes, I know. Does anyone allow me to sleep here? I don't mind if I sleep on the dirt. Nope, it's not gonna happen. So basically what I do right now is recover all my magic using this stuff. And then I gotta buy more. I don't even have... why does it recover so much when I don't even have 50? Unless that's like the max. Nope. I meant to do... bye-bye. I want to buy more of those things. I need three more. There we go. Okay. Spring to winter. And then spring again. This is summer, right? How do I know when I start? Like, I think I get it. Okay. Because I think this is summer. So let's start spring here. Maybe? Okay, so here's spring. Gotta make our way to winter. And then spring again. Which doesn't really make sense. 100%, but I'll try. I just want to knock them out quickly to... he's unconscious. That's the first time I've seen that. Okay, so I did spring to winter. Oh, now they're here too. Forget about them. Forget about them, guys. Forget about Why are these guys in winter anyway? Dodges us anyway. Let's just go down. And then to spring again, and then you can enter. That was from the right. Oh my god, he's hitting us. He's gonna absorb my energy. The right, eh? Oh god. Did they get faster? Probably not. I always ask things like that. Okay, forget it. Oh, here we go. There's a path now. Oh, I wasted a lot of time. I'm back! What the? The village is a shambles. What on earth happened? Hey, something's here. Oh god, a boss? Oh my god, they actually need to put a boss here. Oh, first of recovery. They just spam magic on it. It's the only way to win against these guys, really. Where are you? There's nothing here, really. Can't hurt those things. I was probably supposed to go up. They're just afraid. Oh my god, the giant chicken thing. Silence 4! Great, on everyone. Katie, I can't use it! Right away, we didn't barely even got a chance. I want to see its face and all. Okay. Freeze, I can't freeze? I'm silenced, actually? Okay, there we go. Alright, that did quite a bit of damage. Something's hitting me. Just spam magic on it. It's really the only way to beat these guys. Oh, okay, that was easy enough. Wait, did I hear a level up in magic? Of gnome? I'll never know because the text won't appear now, will it? Way to go! Hey! Well, got Boomerang's Orb. Oh, it's a level up. Well, I guess I'll be getting a new magic then, and that'll allow me to open up that thing. Oh, let's talk to you first. Maybe you'll heal me. Groan. Grandpa! Sounds like that. You, little tyke? Grandpa, can you see me? Empire's men came and undid the wind seal. A bright flash stunned me. The others there. This is awful. No, they must have escaped. I suppose so. Grandpa! Okay. Tyke. We sprites are a part of mana. That beast couldn't have beat us. But humans are breaking seals and releasing monsters, which are consuming our source of life, mana. I'll put a stop to that immediately. These two can help. I'd go with you if I could see better. At least take Sylphite, the wind elemental, with you. Well, there we go. You called master? These young people are now your master. It is so. Alright, that's the power I need. Use Analyzer to learn what magic works on crystal orbs. Use your magic on the orb in this forest to open the way to the Matango. It said a white dragon lives in a cave north of Matango. The dragon can help you. Go now, and worry not about me. Grandpa, everyone will be back soon. Me too. Come back whenever you're tired. Let me fix you up. Yeah, that's it. And I'll save it. Bit too early to end it, though. Take care. But first, we gotta take the mana. So I can power up my sword and all. See the seed's power. There we go. Well, I got the Bozorb. I guess I should use it. Well, there should be a village in here, but it looks like it's gonna be abandoned for now. Except for these guys. Yeah. Too bad the Sprite's village is no more for now, until the Sprite's return, presumably. Alright, before anything else, we need to go and upgrade. Get away! I don't even want to fight you. Oh, there's so many of them in the way, too. I got hit again. Another one. They just keep throwing forks at me. Hey, weren't these guys in Super Mario RPG 2? Well, sort of. Things sort of like them. No, not exactly. I was thinking, no, wrong. They had forks, yes. Alright. No, can't do that, but... Backhand whip, no. This one. Now it's the load boomerang. Cool! I guess, I've already saved it anyway. Okay! Let's go analyze that crystal thing so we can move forward. Finally. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to level up my magic for a while, unfortunately. Alright, let's just head out of here. And go analyze that orb. He got me! Alright guys, come on. Ignore and move on. Ignore and move on. There's gonna be one guy here though. Or not. So. We need you. Air Blast. No. Oh, you know what? That's probably under Lucy. Analyzer. Yeah, I could have guessed that. I really could have. It's the only thing that makes sense. I guess they just want me to use it. You said that would work! Air Blast? There, Air Blast, jeez. So I had to use that one. Ow, ow! Everyone's getting hurt here. At least you're tangled. Get that chest. Another one too, it's gonna be crap. Candy won't fit. Just gonna do it because it's there. I have to do it. I have a compulsive chest opening disorder. Right, guess. What? I shrunk. I'm pigmatized. Yeah, that doesn't help anyway. Oh my god, you just did that too? That's it. We're gonna get some wind. That's silent. That's Thunderbolt. I wonder if I can heal. Wait a minute. I wonder if this will work. Heal? Wait. I'm out of magic! Oh, wait, that's the wrong person. You! Only you. Let's see, can I heal you? Yeah, it works. Okay. Got kind of ambushed there. Not really. Oh, whatever. What's this way? Nothing right now. Stupid crab! Forget it. We got hit. We're gonna need to heal a bit. Thunder Saber, eh? If we... Oh, forget about him. Forget about him. Good, let's forget about him. I know, because I set them to attack, right? I don't even know where I'm going. Oh, that's it. Let's try this out. There we go. Actually worked out for once. Whatever. Oh god, him. Looks like he reached level 19. How about no? Oh god, he got. How does he have such a long range? No! Confused. Oh wow, 124 on that one. Actually, Chuck's about to die here. In fact, I'm not even gonna waste magic. Candy, just to get you something. I can buy more. Cave, huh? Aha. He flies, which is a bit of a problem. He's unconscious. Well, I think I just reached the limit here. Ah, there's two of these guys here. Now Katie's at 19. Well, that doesn't help. I doubt magic will do anything, so that was pointless. Weird music, though. Oh, forget about them! It's so hard to hit. I mean... Did this make it easier? No, this guy always missed the first shot. See, he always has a miss. What about this way? There's nothing this way. What a waste. Always miss. I think I came from down there, so that's not helpful. Acid rainstorm, great! Thanks! At least the magic faded. These magics don't last long. The ones that like you buff up and stuff, they really don't last long. There's always at least one miss, I find. Half the trouble in this now is to try to find out where I'm supposed to go and then... Great! Get over here! Get over here! Wow, there's something hidden behind there. Okay, we need more healing here. Wow, Chuck almost died. And, of course, she got hit, like, right away. I kind of want to figure out where to go, but these enemies keep getting in my way. Tangled. Good, let's just skip him. Maybe up here. I don't think I was ever up there yet. Oh, God, look how many there are. Oh! What sucks is like they have this weird point where they like do an attack and they can pretty much dodge or move. that was pointless. No, no, there's still more here. Level up. Lucy's weapon skill leveled up. Going around in circles, man. We already have 45 minutes. Doing this crap again? Did I just get over this? Well, I just went backwards completely. I was just over here. 100% I was just over here. Can't hit him. Can't hit him. Did I ever go down here? I don't even know. It's hard to remember. I did need to do another recovery though. It's hard to remember where I've been. Where one of my new weapons is entangling them though. I definitely just came from there, so I just went around another circle. Unconscious. There we go. Probably just different seasons, is there? Not this time. Guys, don't even... Okay, I might switch them now. Because there's fighting too much. At a time where I just kind of want to figure out where to go. Of course I got hit. Oh god, look how many enemies are surrounding us too. So I've been up here. Have I been this way? I don't even remember. Like I said, it's hard for me to remember where I've been. Hello, is that new? Well, temporarily out of fuses. Well, that's not fun. I found somewhere new. That's a progress. There's another one up there, unfortunately. See, I missed him. He has like this weird dodge. Katie's weapon skills up. I've been here before. I've been here. I seriously have been. See, look, all these enemies are now getting like a dodge. That's where I've been tangling them a lot. Okay, so now I'm lost again. Oh god, at least then nothing seemed... He was unconscious for like 2 seconds. Okay, maybe I have to go up there and figure something out, but there's no real magic I can use up here. I might have to be able to go past this point. Kimono bird. Ugh. This thing's hard to hit. Oh, there's another one too? Dude, this thing's gonna kill us. Kimono bird's gone at least. They can go underground. And then they shoot dirt. Pebbler. Okay, so, what we got here is a conundrum. Okay. Oh, what am I even gonna try that for? I don't know, javelin? Can I javelin my way across? No. Well, it's an interesting weapon, I'll give it that. Might be useful for certain guys. that a sword? Axe? Oh, what do you know? It's an axe I used here. I would have never figured that out, but I did. You need to experiment a lot in this game. Oh, great. A new area with hopefully a cat somewhere. Well, I can't attack, so I might be in a village. Unlike others of our kind, we're peaceful. That might be helpful then. We say Matango to greet each other. Matango? Hey, do you guys have an inn? I could use one. We aren't equipped to fight monsters. I know, but you can help me. Assist me, please! Not leaving yet, I hope. I'm not, so that's the leaving area? Yes, it is. I guess? No, it's not. You aren't equipped to fight, okay. You already said that. This is Fung Castle, home to King Truffle. Truffle or Tuffle? Well, if this is a village, there must be an inn around here. I could really use one. Unfortunately, it doesn't really look like there's any homes except for the castle. What kind of village doesn't have an inn? You're just a statue. Welcome to Matango. Okay, no, you're not a statue. Okay, so let's go to the castle. Maybe I'll find something good there because there's nothing else here. Forest has become a dangerous place. Most likely. Well then, I hope the castle has something good. An inn-like place? A save minimum? Well, sure King Truffle can help you. Wow, this is something, but it's not an inn. An item shop. I might be able to buy new equipment. What do we got? Wolf's band is probably good. That's the fancy overalls. That's the steel cap. I'll buy you. What about you? Fancy overalls can go on everyone? Hold on. Okay. Let's check out here. Now let's equip. 7 to 13 is nice. About Wolf Band. 6 to 8. And fancy overalls. Whoa! What a big increase. I need to buy 2 more of those things of each. Alright, so we want. I mean, they're expensive, but that's what I've been getting money for. Alright, there we go. Then I'll sell what I don't need. Alright, so you can also equip. Wait, no, you can't. Where's this one? I know you can do the fancy. Okay. So I wasted money on that one. Okay, go down. How about you? No. Well, that was a waste of money. Now I got to sell it, then just to accept the loss on it. I'll get some of the money back by selling, though. Alright, let's see. Can you sell you? It's so complicated, the menu system. It's like, I have to keep refreshing and puts it on one that I don't need. Always puts on it doesn't matter anymore, does it? If I sell you, it's gonna go. It always goes to the left. So, in theory. Nope, it always goes to the nearest character, I think. Whatever. Well, actually, I was on Katie anyway. Okay, it goes on the character you're on then. Okay, so now that we're a bit more equipped, we can hope. I'm having my doubts now that there's an inn. What are you? Get the king's permission first. Oh, good, an inn. Just what I've been needing. Oh, yes. Compared to everything else, that's cheap. At least the equipment should help a little bit then. Hooray! Save your game? Yes, I'm done now. Next time we're gonna talk to King Truffle there. And yeah, that's pretty much it. It took a bit of exploration. I got lost, even though it's obvious what I should do. Whatever. Anyway, so long!